What is gear? Toothed wheels are known as gears. Which are meshed together and transfer the motion between two shafts, in which one is a driver gear and other one is a follower gear. As we know that slipping of a belt or rope is a common fact in the transmission of motion or power between two shafts. Because of slipping, velocity ratio is reduced. So, to eradicate this problem, we use gear mechanism in any power transmission system, that is, in precision machinery in which a definite velocity ratio is required, positive drive or gear drive is used. Actually, it is a modified form of friction wheel. To avoid slipping, teeth is provided on the periphery of friction wheel. Such type of construction is called gear. This is a flow chart of gear classification. Gears are classified into three groups according to axis of shaft, according to peripheral velocity of the gear, and according to the type of gearing. According to the axis of shaft, gears are classified into three groups: parallel shaft gears, intersecting shaft gears, and non-intersecting or non-parallel shaft gears. Parallel shaft gears are classified into two groups: spur gear and helical gears. Further, helical gears are classified into two groups: single helical gear and double helical gears or herringbone gear. Intersecting shaft gears are classified into following groups: bevel gear, coniflex bevel gear, zerol bevel gear, spiral gear, meter gear, angular gear, and crown gear. Non-intersecting and non-parallel shaft gears are classified into three groups: crossed helical gear, hypoid gear, and worm gear. Now, according to peripheral velocity of the gear, gears are classified into three groups: low velocity gears, medium velocity gears, and high velocity gears. According to the types of gearing, gears are classified into three groups: external gearing, internal gearing, and rack and pinion gears. Now we are going towards the brief description of gears. Parallel shaft gear. First one is spur gear. Spur gear have straight teeth and parallel to the axis, and thus they are not subjected to axial thrust due to the tooth load. When direction change between the two shafts is required, spur gear cannot be used. Helical gear. In helical gears, the teeth are curved, each being helical in shape, and they are less efficient than a spur gear. Double helical gear or herringbone's gear. A double helical gear is equivalent to a pair of helical gears secured together, one having a right hand helix and other a left hand helix. They are mostly used in heavy machinery. Intersecting shafts. Gear. First one is bevel gear. Bevel gear are primarily used to transfer power between intersecting shafts. The teeth of these gears are formed on a conical surface. They are become noisy above 1000 feet per minute. Straight bevel gear have straight teeth. They are usually used to connect shaft at right angles which run at low speed. Meter gear. Gear of a same size and connecting two shafts at right angles to each other are known as meter gear. Spiral bevel gear. When the teeth of bevel gears are inclined at an angle to the face of the bevel, they are known as spiral bevel gear or helical bevels. They are smoother in action and quieter than straight tooth bevels as there is gradually load applications and low impact stresses. They are used in differential of an automobile. Zerol bevel gear. A spiral bevel gear with curved teeth but with a 0 degree spiral angle are known as zerol bevel gear.
Coniflex bevel gear. It is a modified form of a straight bevel gear and it have teeth in the shape of cutting blades. Angular gear. Angular gears whose shafts are set at an angle other than 90 degree, they are useful when the direction of a shaft rotation needs to be changed. Crown bevel gear. A gear having teeth that project at right angle to the face of the wheel is called crown bevel gear.
Now, non-parallel and non-intersecting shafts gear. First one is crossed helical gear. These gears are used to drive feed mechanism on machine tools, camshaft and oil pumps on small IC engines, etc. Worm gear. The shaft may have any angle between them, but normally it is 90 degree. Worm drives the drive gear primarily with slipping motion, thus there are high friction losses with worm gears.
Hypoid gears. A hypoid gear is a style of a spiral bevel gear whose main variance is that the mating gears' axes do not intersect. The hypoid gear is offset from the gear center, allowing unique configuration and a large diameter shaft. Teeth on a hypoid gear are helical.